Today I took Audrey to get my car fixed. We had a long wait, so we decided to shimmy our way to Walmart. That's when I found she had a loose tooth. The store is pretty empty, but we did manage to find Halloween stuff out in August. Audrey couldn't choose a toy, so I decided to throw a bear at her head and see what she would do. We stopped shopping and decided to focus on that tooth. She tried a lot of different ways to get that tooth out, but she wiggled too hard, she started to bleed, and she got kind of freaked out. She got over it quick and decided to try again. She tried to suck it out, she tried to slither like a snake, but all that stuff did was make us laugh. We thought biting something would help, so we went to the vending machine, looked around, she made a fantastic choice of the Kit Kat, but all that did was make her dance in circles. When we got home, the tooth was so loose, even Braxton said, take it out. I said, hey, just let me pull it out, and then she ran like a cheetah.